the prophet, the psychic, coming back at you again with another video. Okay, people, what does Federer need to do to stop the Federer fans from being wary that he's going to not win his ninth Wimbledon title? That what does Federer need to do to convince the Federer fans that he would not get upset before he wins his ninth Wimbledon title? Okay, people, I keep saying I'm gonna do a quick video. Let me try to do this a quick though. People, this is what we're looking for. Okay, people, like I said, the pre-grass best of three is over. That Holly, all that nonsense is over. The Queens is over. The Stuttgart. Forget all that best of three stuff. Now we're talking about the real stuff. Best of five on the grass. What Federer needs to do, the first three rounds, people, straight sets. That's what I'm looking for. If I'm a Federer fan, that will put me at ease. And no tiebreakers. Well, I understand on the grass with the big servers or somebody holding their serve, it could go to tiebreakers. But people, if I'm a Federer fan, I don't want to see any tiebreakers the first three rounds. You know, but definitely straight sets. And I would say if Federer's winning straight sets, even me as a tennis prophet, I would still, that would make me feel more confident he's going to win as far as me predict. When I do my final, when I do my preview, say the day before the final or semifinal, you know, that'll sort of mean Federer's on the top level. So straight sets, man. The first three rounds, straight sets. And like the third set, I want a convincing third set. Or one of the sets should be a convincing one. One of them. I don't care if it's the first set 6-2, or the second set better be 6-2, or the third set better be 6-2 or 6-1. No more than 6-3. Now, if anything worse than that, then Federer fans should be worried. If there are four sets, and if Federer goes five sets in the first three rounds, that's problems. There's problems, bad signs. The alarm is going to be going off. The sirens are going to be going off. I mean, man, everything. The police is going to be coming, the fire trucks. We got problems in the house, okay? The Federer house will be on fire. It will be burning down. If Federer is going five setters, or long four setters the first three rounds, that's not a good sign. But the end of video, what will put Federer fans at ease would be straight sets, very little wear and tear on his body, Federer walking around with the Federer swag, like I'm talking about, walking around like he owned the court. That's what we're looking for. Making it look easy. He needs to make those first three rounds look easy. Even the fourth round too, man. I don't care if it's Trorich. He need to beat Trorich straight sets. See, if he come and beat Trorich straight sets, I think that's pretty well. I think if he beat Trorich, say if he even played Trorich, let's say he plays Trorich or Sam Querrey and beat them straight sets. I mean, I understand that going four, but but if he beat Sam Querrey or Trorich straight sets in the fourth round, then that's a good sign for Federer fans, and they don't have to be too worried. I mean, not too worried, okay? All right, tennis preacher, prophet, psychic, signing off. I did this under about 4 minutes. Have a good one.
Last one right here. Here we go. Can I dance?